What's up? It's December 9th, and the mail lady's here. I'm gonna go check the mail. Touchy stick. I don't have anything in the mail. Holy. Johnson. There's a lot of mail. Oh crap. Well, I gotta turn this off.
Blue 90! Blue 90 on 2! Down! Set! Mike!
Oh, and he gets the first down.
It's pretty good.
All in my face.
I'm in Palmdale, California right now. And here's Nicole's car. It's colder out here than an SUV. Look at the street light. What's up? We're going to Subway. I'm at Powder and Sun in Palmdale, California. Look at the shoe selection.
Look at all the reindeer.
And then the red button is up.
Tight.
Yeah, and if there's not one on that list, you want to request a song, then it'll go to the library.
Cisco demonstrates how to open a beer with a lighter.
We're here with Cisco, and he's going to show us how to open a beer with a lighter.
With a big lighter.
With a big lighter. It has to be a big.
Alright, here we go.
So, you get the lighter, and you put one of the edges near this line on your finger.
Alright.
And then you loop it underneath.
Alright, you gotta loop it.
You see? Look at it. You see that? It's underneath the cap.
Alright.
And then you just put downward pressure on it.
That's not gonna work.
Okay. Yeah, right? That would have been
cheers.
Great. Yeah, cheers. I can do yours too. Here, watch. Look at it. Faster. Faster this time. Faster. Faster. Just look at it. Open many beers. Open many beers. Look at it. Oh. Many beers.
And that's how you open a beer with a little big lighter.
One more beer. Who needs another beer open?
Jack Daniels, I'm gonna chase you with a beer. Can't wait to see that. So,